60% of our initial fuel load. That's 60% of fuel remaining. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Tire temperatures are good. Aren't looking too worn at this point. We should have plenty of life left in them. Let's make sure we keep managing them properly. In terms of fuel, our data suggests we have around half our initial load remaining, 50% fuel. Hamilton's losing a second lap to you. He's dropping behind. to 40% fuel. 40%. The fastest lap of the race so far. Remaining. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.